So we got him a bunch of different stuff. We got him, he's old school, so we got him some yellow pencils.
Hey! I hate mechanical pencils.
And then we got him, he loves bow ties. So we got him, we picked him up a really cool bow tie. I mean tie. I'm not good with this public speaking stuff. Okay, and then we have Altoid mitts, because he always loves mitts.
You know, I'm always chewing on an Altoid mitt. You have to have good breath if you're giving a private lesson.
Okay, we decided to get him an encyclopedia of animals because it seemed like the majority of the songs that we played is related to an animal. And he always has an interesting fact about an extinct animal or an animal that's alive. So, there's about 300 pages in there.
You should learn some new stuff if you guys don't already know it all.
Okay. Thank you.
And we also got you some more.
Thank you. Because I keep that Phoenix and I'm very selfish. I said, that's for orchestra players only.
And then we just, I'm not going to take it out, but it's just a violin lacking here. So we just want to really thank Mr. Newcomb for all that he does, because if you know him, you know that he goes above and beyond any teacher so much. So we really want to thank him for putting all his time and effort towards us since we were fourth graders. So we can't thank him enough, honestly.
We got him. You guys know him in the concerts a lot. He's a big Gone with the Wind fan. His 70th anniversary this year. 75th. We got him that DVD, so he can watch it anytime he wants. And I just like to, and we have a really cool picture frame with our pictures in there. And I like to say a little thank you, Mr. Newcomb, for all the time you put in for me on the weekends to help me and, you know, achieve my goals and stuff. I mean, all the countless hours he's put in for us, it's a lot. I mean, for us, all our 8 years, he's done a lot for us. He spends weekends writing, arranging his music that we play. And I'd like to thank you very much, Mr. Newcomb.
Who's my friend here?